show or the one after will be a, well, an actual well thought out video. So, we're going to be adopting the Mason Mountain Dog today. So, let's check out this code. Some of them are really difficult, some of them aren't. Let's see if I can get this up okay. Okay, I got it. Let's get adopting! Aww! That's a very cute online webkins. Okay, so this will be a boy. And his name will be Finn, because he's a Bernese Mountain Dog. And I think that there are a lot of mountains in the Nordic countries, and Finland is a Nordic country, so I'm naming him Finn. And as you know, I named my Rocker's poodle Dustin, so I wonder why. Well, let's see.
Congratulations! Now you are ready to start playing with your pet in Webkinz World. Whenever you have an adoption
code, come back here to see me. I get it. Okay. This is still a very weird adoption center. So, now, let's do the welcome room thing. Okay.
Congratulations! Your adoption was a success. Now it's time to meet your new pet.
Okay. Thanks for adopting me. You're the best. Okay, maybe I'll put some clothes on him. Or some shoes or something. Ooh, look at that, that's cool. Now let's actually get his gift box and stuff unboxed. Congratulations, Avalon, on your adoption of Finn, a boy Bernese Mountain Dog, on January 30th, 2018. Welcome to the Happy Webkinz into Webkinz World.
Hi, I'm Finn. We're going to have so much fun together. I'm proud that I am an amazing singer, a joker, and a joker. I think doing puzzles is the best. The best friend is a black and white signature Dutch bunny. If it was my birthday, I'd love to eat cupcakes and get a toy guitar.
What is it with all these Webkinz wanting toy guitars? Okay, let's get his gift box opened. Kitchen tomb window, your welcome balloon, and a bonus gift box. You won't be getting another super big gift box since the last one came with me. Yes, I know if you already see what it is down there. Wild water ski, yay! Let's get his room done now. Hopefully you have a sporty wallpaper with frosted playground flooring, a plush bed, Yellow Welcome Moon, Kins band poster, teddy bear, scooter, basketball, my basketball hoop, this cool little sports aesthetic picture, nice bed, and a white couch, a storybook, soccer ball, football, a bathroom with porcelain bathroom stuff, a cactus, a sci-fi poster, milk jug fridge, that has a special food in it, and it looks like this, good load, looks like that, I think it's a Bernice platter or something, and trampoline, bamboo desk, snowball, little beanbag chair, toy guitar, and a scooter. So his clothes are a dude hat, play hard shirt, black jeans, black belt, these really cool sneakers. They're really expensive. There's sleepwear. He has camo outfit with fuzzy slippers. Sporty. He has a couple extra things, a jersey and some black sports pants. And for swimming, this one's kind of strange, a sweatshirt, swimming trunks, flip-flops, and a baseball cap. So I'd probably put him to bed. He looks really tired. Is all done. Okay, so Finn, you can sing the ending.
What's the ending? I don't know it. I'm new here.
Oh, yeah. Everyone's like that.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. So,
whoa.
I hope you enjoyed my adoption. So please comment, rate, subscribe to Rebel Donut. And as always, peace, love, and mountains. Sorry, donuts. Why does this keep happening? I don't know what I'm doing. Meh.